Did you guys know that anoles are not only equipped with small, sharp claws for climbing trees, but they also have sticky toe pads just like crested geckos? Matter of fact, the toe pads on anoles are thought to be more highly evolved and are actually used in the research of adhesives. Please like and subscribe, you guys, and follow my channel for more reptile care tips and tricks.